right on with it. Soaked from melted snow. He said we'd go hunting this morning. Why isn't he here? Where's he gone to? He's just standing there. What's going on with him?
Aloy, you're here.
When you said we were gonna go hunting, I didn't realize you meant I'd have to track you down.
We must speak. I've been thinking about your training, Aloy. You've learned to hunt, learned to survive. But I fear there's a lesson I failed to teach you. Would you learn it now?
Of course. I'll always learn what you have to teach.
There has been some trouble recently. It affords an opportunity to learn this lesson, but it will be dangerous. You must come prepared, or you will die. Descend into the Embrace, and hunt until you have gathered the parts for Fire Arrows.
Fire Arrows? What kind of trouble are we talking about?
Once you have the parts, you will meet me there, at the gate beyond the village of Mother's Heart.
The North Gate? At the edge of the Embrace?
Yes. Now be on your way.
Is something else bothering you?
No. I'm fine.
Are you worrying about what happens after the proving?
What happens is clear. You will be accepted as one of the tribe, and I will still be an outcast, to be shunned.
Rost, even if the tribe accepts me, I won't...
There is much to do, Aloy. We will discuss this later.
Okay. Anything else you want me to do while I'm down in the Embrace?
Odd Grotta might be out of food by now. You could hunt a week's worth of meat for her, if you find the time.
Wouldn't mind if she'd say thanks just once.
Grotta follows the law. Her silence towards us is honorable, not an insult.
If you say so. I'll go gather the parts, but I'm also going to pay Karst a visit.
Aloy, that man breaks the law every time he speaks to you.
And I'm glad he does. I want to buy a tripcaster, and no other trader will sell to outcasts.
Stock it with ammunition, then. You'll find use for that weapon tonight.
That sounds ominous. All right, see you at the North Gate. Thank you. the embrace. My whole life, I've never gone beyond this valley. That'll change after the... 2 days. 2 days until I get answers. 2 days, and I'll know who she was. And why I was cast out at birth. As if there could be an excuse for that. All right, time to gather the parts for some fire arrows. I should find a herd. Mother's heart. 2 more days, and I'll know what it's like in there. It's so many people crammed into one place. I guess no one ever gets lonely in there. Aloy, now what? Keep that for later.
Thank you.
Save these for the trail. You're not gonna like this.
Would you not help me? I need to speak to you. I'm injured. I need your help.
Grab this now.
Please, no one else will help me. Please, a word?
You want to talk to an outcast?
I'm desperate for help, whatever the consequences.
What's the problem then? Trouble with your leg?
Forget about me, it's my daughter Arana. She's in danger. She went after a scrapper near Mother's Cradle, and I fear for her life. I can't even stand up, let alone go after her. Will you help me find her?
I'll do what I can to help your daughter.
Make sure she's all right. I'm begging you. Arana's still in danger. What else do you need?
You know the Matriarchs might cast you out for speaking to me, don't you?
I don't care. I tried looking for her myself and my leg gave out. Just find her. I'll accept any punishment if it means she's safe.
Why would your daughter hunt a scrapper on her own?
It's my fault. I went after it first and it tore up my leg. I barely got away and I left a spear impaled in the machine. That spear was made by Adina, my mate, who died last year. It means everything to Arana. She went after the scrapper to get it back.
You said Arana went to Mother's Cradle?
Yes. Southeast of here. I forbid her from going, but ever since her mother died, she's become impossible. Damn it, look at me. A widower, now a cripple. Father that can't find his daughter. Please, help me set things right.
I'll be on my way. Good for an old remedy. Wash away the scent for now. Oh boy. be Alana. Sounds like she's in trouble.
I'm stuck up here! Somebody, please! I'm surrounded! I need help! I can't get down! Help!
Nice. Do a good hunt.
Thanks for saving me from those machines. Can I talk to you for a minute? I just want to thank you. Thank you. I thought those watchers were going to tear me apart.
Your father sent me after you. It's time to go home.
I figured. But I can't go back until I get my mother's spear from that scrapper.
That spear must mean a lot to you.
My mother made it not long before she died. I can't believe my father lost it.
He didn't mean to. Scrappers are dangerous.
I know. I just can't stand the idea that it might be gone forever.
Your father is worried sick about you.
He gets worried if I go 10 steps to relieve myself in the bushes.
He doesn't want to lose you, Alana.
I know. But I do wish he wouldn't yell at me so much.
How did you wind up in that tree?
I tracked the scrapper to Mother's cradle. Caught a glimpse of it, too, but then a watcher saw me and called his pack. My old mother, I'm just not a good enough hunter to get that spear back, am I?
I'll look for your spear.
You will? Oh, thank you.
Go find your father. His leg gave out while he was searching for you, just south of Mother's heart.
Oh, no. Okay, I'll go to him right away. Thanks again.
Verona's trail ends here. Must be where she saw the scrapper. If I follow its tracks, I should be able to find that spear.
What's this outcast doing? We must follow the rules of the tribe. They are there for our protection.
These will keep. The trail ends here. I'll bet it crossed the river. Better check the other side. Time to see Karst and get a Tripcaster. There. Time to get that spear. Need them soon enough. A well-made weapon. Arana will be happy to have it back. Saving these for the trail. No one else around. Looks safe to meet. My guess is he'll be waiting for me. There he is. Looks nervous.
Well, well, well. An outcast on my doorstep. I'll mother protect me.
Surprised you saw me, the way you keep looking every other direction to make sure no one's watching. Careful there, or you'll sprain your neck.
It's always a pain in the neck when you show up, girl, one way or another.
Last time I visited, you had a tripcaster available for trade. Still got it?
I do. But you'd need to bring me a scrapper lens. What can I say? Special weapons don't come cheap.
Oh, I can pay. Took down a scrapper not long ago. Stripped out the lens in perfect condition.
I'll be the judge of that. Show me. Got yourself a tripcaster. Practice how to use it someplace else, all right? My life's exciting enough without a bunch of shock wire booby traps to trip over.
Really? Could have fooled me. Will you be around later, in case I want to make another trade?
I'll be here. Same as usual, bring me the parts you harvest from any machines you hunt. The better the parts, the more shards I'll pay. Be sure to take a close look at my inventory, though. Who knows? Maybe I've got something that could give you an edge in the proving.
Is there a reason why you're acting so cranky today?
Once you run the proving and get made a brave, you'll deal with traitors in Mother's Heart. Maybe I don't like losing customers.
Traitors who don't break the law and deal with outcasts, you mean?
That's right. Our days of crime will be behind us, so long as you keep quiet.
I guess that concludes our business.
All right. See you around.
I've got what I need. Time to meet Rost at the North Gate. Can't be too prepared. Yep, It's the motherless outcast again. Head and stare.
I will not speak to those cast out by the matriarchs.
No, it's not getting any warmer out here.
Can you hear me? Brom, please! It's Alara!
Are you out there?
Who are you calling out for? Do you need help?
I have nothing against outcasts. Far from it. But I shouldn't talk to you. I don't want to get in trouble.
I don't see anyone else around to help.
I guess you're right. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to be callous. My brother was cast out, but his sentence has ended. He should have come home, but he didn't, and his camp was covered in blood.
You said your brother's camp was soaked with blood?
The Braves went looking for him, and that's what they found. All I can think about is what might have happened. Is he really dead? Or maybe just wounded? Is he suffering? Does he need help? I can't stand it not knowing.
What are you doing out here all alone?
Each day I cut a notch on the wall so I knew Brahm's sentence was over. Then I cut three more. But he still hadn't come back. I begged the matriarchs to send Braves to find him, and all they found was a blood-soaked camp. The Braves said he must be dead. But I have to know the truth. So I came out looking for him.
Why was your brother cast out?
Rom was always a little different. A little touched. One of the hunters had a cruel heart and never let him alone. I was gone but an hour, and the hunter set after him like always, but this time, Brahm struck back with a rock and split the man's skull. Spirits made him do it, he said. Whispers of the forgotten. It cost him 10 years. I never should have left him alone.
What do you mean, forgotten?
All Mother curses blasphemers who won't repent, banishing them from her eternal memory. Those lost spirits are the forgotten. Brahm used to say they spoke to him, told him to do things. It was such a burden for him, and there was nothing I could do to help.
I'll do what I can to find your brother.
You will? Then let me come with you. I won't be a bother. I know how to stay out of sight.
I'm faster on my own.
If that is how it must be, just find him then. Please.
Thank you.
Forget about traveling light.
Thank you. Mother be praised. Aloy's back with the spear.
First you send Arana back to me, and now you've got the spear. When I first called out to you for help, I didn't even know if you'd speak to me. I'm glad you did.
Me too. I can't believe you got the spear back.
Your mother knew how to craft them. It's of exceptional make.
I'll never be the crafter she was, but she did pass along a few tricks. I'd be happy to take a look at your spear.
Thank you. It sounds like she was special. I'm sorry for your loss.
Well, because of you, I still have the spear to remember her by. You didn't have to help us, but you did. She would have admired that. Thank you, Aloy, for everything.
Among the rocks.
Hello, Grotta.
All mother, since I was cast out, have I not been constant as the river flows? Have I not kept the vows as the stones do? Show me your grace, all mother, and provide for me once more.
Good news, Grotta. Once again, all mother has brought you rabbits.
All mother. Your voice cracks like the distant thunder. I hear the songs of grief, Allmother. I would join the call, but I left my prayer beads atop the eastern overlook. I am afraid.
Wait at your camp for me, Grotta. I'll see what I can do.
Thank you.
trail up the rocks is close by. Never know when I might need these. God, I may be devout, but it takes strong arms to reach the Overlook the fast way.
Aha! Grana's prayer beads.
I see why she comes up here to pray. It looks out to Mother's Gate. You know, I wonder what bothers me more. That she ignores me, or that with all her talking to all mothers, she's never lonely.
Thank you.
I'll find a use for you.
There's Grata, all alone with All-Mother.
Hear your prayer beads, Grata. Now you have what you need.
All-Mother, each morning I find your tears of joy speckling the leaves. Joy at the beauty of all you have made. See how I cry now with you in gratitude.
So you'll cry for her, but she won't speak to me. Fine. Guess that makes you the better outcast. Grata, I may not be around much for a while. I'm gonna run in the proving, and I'm not sure what's gonna happen after that.
All-Mother, I thank you for the kindnesses you share. When the proving comes, in your great wisdom, may you give favor to a brave of generous heart.
I think I get what you're saying. Goodbye, Grata, for now.
Hear me as I count off my years of devotion from these beads. Let me whisper to you as your soothing whisper comes in the hushing.
Easier when I was a kid. tough, but I'm used to it. Now they're hunting me. This must be Brom's camp. Better clear out these watchers. Blood, but no body. There's gotta be more to this. Looks like a few drops of blood lead away from the camp. Whose knife is this? Did someone attack Brom with it? Looks like more blood leading away from here. There, a bucket. Did someone bring the blood to the camp? The trail of blood ends here, but whoever left it must have also left tracks. snowfall. Getting colder. I wonder if the blood from the camp came from this boar. If Brahm did this, why does he want people to think he's dead? And why desecrate the shrine? Fascinating, if they weren't looking for me. Hardy little plant. You'll help. Looks like it was a watcher. Well, if it's Brahm, he definitely knows how to handle a spear. I'll tuck that away. Someone will loot these supplies. Brahm was an outcast for a long time. Why take food and gear now? From the cache. Why would they take them and just throw them away?
I will. I'll kill myself. I'll kill myself before I hurt her. I won't listen! Not until you promise. I will. I'll kill myself. I'll kill myself before I hurt her. You're not a spirit. What do you want?
I want you to step away from the edge, Brahm.
No. Leave me alone. Can't you see I need time to think? How am I supposed to think when everybody is shouting at me?
So many voices to listen to. It must make your head hurt. I promise my voice will be soft and soothing.
A soft voice, like Alara's. It's been so long. Years. Yes. Yes, I will listen.
That's better. Now tell me, what's troubling you?
Spirits of the forgotten. Souls cursed by the All Mother. Their voices never let me be. They want me to do things, hurt people. If I go back to the Nora, they might make me hurt Alara. And I'll kill myself before I let that happen.
Do you have to listen to the spirits, Brahm?
They're speaking to me right now. Always with me. They take care of me, keep me company, help me. Except when they scream. Like when that hunter knocked me down. Crush his skull with the rock, they said. And I did.
Brahm, you're alive. Oh, Mother be praised. I'm sorry I followed you, but I had to make sure he was all right.
No, 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 no. Please, sister, I can't protect you.
I need no protection from you, Brahm.
He fears these spirits that he hears will turn him against you. Unless your voice can quiet them?
Yes. Just as it was before. He only ever hurt someone once, and it was provoked.
I don't want to hurt you. But the Forgotten, their whispers, they fill my head with screams.
Brahm isn't ready to return to the Nora. But I don't think he'll hurt you, Alara.
There's a place where I can stay. A cave on All Mother Mountain. I suppose you could visit me there, so long as I'm strong.
You will be, Brahm. I'll help you. Thank you, Aloy. I'll take care of him now. May you walk in All Mother's eternal memory, and may the Forgotten leave you be.
Thank you.
whatever they're hunting out there, it doesn't sound easy.
Aloy, you're here. You have the firearms?
I do. Those explosions and shouts beyond the embrace. Is that the trouble you were talking about?
You will know soon enough. Until then, we wait for dark.
Wait for dark? I saw Karst and got that tripcaster I was talking about.
I hate to think what that outlawed traitor charged for a weapon of that make.
It wasn't cheap, but the caster is worth it.
Perhaps. You'll know it's worth soon enough.
I got Odd Grata her rabbits, for which she thanked All-Mother, of course.
It was All-Mother working through you to bring her the rabbits.
You always say that, but I was there and I hunted alone.
And you always say that, and so make yourself alone.
I don't understand. Those explosions are outside the embrace. What can we do from in here?
The lesson will be taught in due time, Aloy. Till then, we wait.
Look, Rost. I've thought it through, and I'm not going to shun you after the proving, okay? I won't do it. I'm not about to pretend that you never raised me.
Aloy, the law forbids all contact.
It does, and I don't care. I know what duty means for you, Rost, but all tribal law has ever done for me is take things away. And that's not gonna happen again.
Aloy, I must obey the law.
And so you will. I knew you'd say that, so this is what we'll do. I'll come to you in secret. No one will see me, so I won't get in trouble. And I know you won't talk to me because it's against the law, but I'll talk to you. It'll be my crime, not yours. You'll just listen. And that's how we'll handle this.
You've put a lot of thought into this.
I know. So you can stop worrying. It's handled.
Yes. So it is.
Still a while to go before dark. I guess I'll get some rest.
Good idea. There'll be no time for sleep tonight.
Opening a gate for an outcast?
Some who are shunned reaped honor before disgrace.
So much for tribal law.
I spoke to no one, and now we must both keep silent, for we are outside of the embrace. These are the true wilds, Aloy, with threats unlike any you have ever faced.
That carcass. What sort of beast was that?
The tribe calls it a sawtooth, and it's something new. Something angry. Since they first started appearing 10 years ago, they have killed many braves.
Yeah,